So why should we start toilet training early? As the research proved, late toilet training, which is 2 years old, just results in all sorts of complications because of the battle of wills. These involve things like the poo challenge. So many parents experience the poo challenge after 2 years old. I see it on a weekly basis, and it doesn't go away quickly. 3, 4, 5 year olds still in nappies, wanting the nappy onto poo. The poo challenge, as I classify it as, it's running away and hiding to poo, wanting the nappy back onto poo, or holding onto their poo. It's called withholding poo. One or more of those three things is the poo challenge. And believe me, you do not want to experience it. A 2 year old poo is an adult poo. They're eating solids. So there's another reason why would you wait? So starting early is the secret. It really is the secret to avoiding those challenges. With a more compliant child and not having to go through these battle of wills, you just end up having a smooth, streamlined process with regards to toilet training. Let's take a step back in history and learn from what our, just one generation ago, what they did and had success with.